guys, day four, kicked off with the most important secret of success in network marketing, which I hope you never forget and practice consistently. Presentación, presentación, presentación. It's the only answer to climb your max out mountain. And then I was so proud to see V-Council Ainash, V-Council Brijesh come up, share their life story. It was so emotional to see them, the struggles they went through just to make that decision a reality. But then to see them rise makes me feel so, so proud of these warriors of Dato' Sri Vijay. And then I met the maniacs at the book signing. Unbelievable. And I'm telling you, meeting you guys at the book signing just reminds me why I do this and how much I love you guys. So day four, baby, is gonna rock even more. Guys, you may not know, but the only reason why VCon is a tremendous success, besides Dato' Sri Vijay and Japadas Bismarck, our amazing founders, are the invisible heroes, the men and women, my brothers and sisters, who are all over the arena, proudly wearing this uniform given by Dato' Sri Vijay. The true people who carry VCon on their shoulders, literally, the in-service brotherhood. So wherever they are, on day five, when you go back, smile, give them a flying kiss, tell them thank you in any language, because without the in-service, as far as I'm concerned, there is no VCon. As much as in-service brotherhood is the most efficient machine on the freaking planet, we're all human, we love life, we love everything, we have loads of fun, and most importantly, we are proud to serve Dato' Sri Vijay, because we are crazy maniacs, and sometimes we are as cuckoo and belong to the mental hospital, but as far as we are concerned, we are the best of the best of the best. ISB, au, au, au. And to all my ISB brothers and sisters, I love you beautiful morons. We are champions. Unbelievable, the V-Kids, V-Teens came up on stage and rocked it better than any professional freaking performance I have ever seen. Simply unbelievable. And they sold stuff, handicrafts, soap, keychains to every participant with the help of the V-Partners, and the kids themselves decided to give all their proceeds to the Rhythm Foundation. That is the next generation of Max Out Kings and Queens with a heart of gold. We kids, we teens, I love you guys. We are champions. Nothing can stop us. Guys, I just said bye to Spasha. 20 years I've been speaking around the world, from Ethiopia to Iceland. I've heard so many speakers, but today a 15-year-old boy mesmerized me, Dato' Sri Vijay and Japa. His wisdom, his concept of living life to the max with no fear, it's just simply unbelievable. So Spasha, if you ever watch this video, I love you, dude. You are simply unbelievable. And now, Dato' Sri Vijay on stage, closing day four of the greatest VCon ever. Make sure you're there for the next VCon. Nothing can stop us.